Man, it's getting kind of cold in here. You need to throw a couple logs in the fire.
All right, whatever.
So did you know Carter very well?
Well, you know, we had a couple classes every now and then, but I never really got to know him.
I don't know, man. I'm just trying to figure this thing out.
Shouldn't the police have already figured this out by now? They've known about it for like a week already.
That's the thing, man. You'd think they would have been on this thing 24/7. Yeah. But it's been out for like a week already. And all that's come out of it is just this one new fake letter.
Well, there's your verdict. It was his brother. Case closed.
Doesn't really make any sense, though. Why would he just go and kill his brother? I've met the guy before, and he seemed pretty normal to me. Definitely not the kind of guy that would kill his brother, you know?
Exactly. We're not gonna get anything from the police, at least for a while. That's why we should go out there alone and try to find stuff.
Wait a minute. You mean we're going now?
Yeah. Are you guys coming or not?
So aren't these woods like private property or something?
I'm sure it's not that big of a deal. I'm just gonna go look around. I'm sure they won't mind anyway.
Guys, I really think you're gonna want to see this. Well, I think this is where it happens, you know? And the weird thing is that second pair of tracks. I've never seen anything like that before.
Well, whatever it is, it sure headed out for Clayton.
William, you really gotta come see this. Go, go! Over there!
Yeah.